Let's get started.
All right, so Lord Jesus, thank you for this day. Thank you for bringing Kathy back. Thank you for Friday. Thank you that you really are God. So Lord, each one of us, each one of you right now, I want you to just open your trust. So Lord, we trust you. We know that you're trustworthy, that you never fail, that you are in charge, and that you are working. I read something not too long ago that said, God is working in your life in about 10,000 ways, and you're aware of about two. So trust him. So Lord, we trust you. We thank you for this good, good day, Lord, that this is the day you have made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. So God, bless these bodies as they move. We offer them to you as living sacrifices, that you would be glorified and that we would be changed. Lord, may we be changed by your word and your spirit today. In Jesus' name. And thanks for the calorie burn too. Amen. All right, let's get moving. We're gonna actually pause in our names of God study because I'm just not ready to share with you the next one. I'm still ruminating on it, so I'm like, I don't really have anything to say yet. So next week, we're gonna dive into Jehovah Jireh, our provider, the God who provides. It is so big that I just can't even begin to process it, so get to wait till next week. So today, I feel like he's invited us to enjoy him, rich, and to enter into joy because it's who he is and what he's promised us through Christ. That's why in Christ we have everything we need. Side to side, left back, chest up. In Galatians, it says it is for freedom that Christ has set you free. So stay free. Alright, give me a little jog. Actually, give me a bounce. Side to side. Elisa calls this the ribs. Kind of ribs out your joints. Alright, here. Twist. Shoulders out of your ears, begin to brace your core. Now cross. So where do you not feel free today? For me, it's struggle with my daughter. I'm not against her, but just feeling the struggle that she's in. Now side to side. Feeling the reality of it's really hard to be a kid right now. But she's not alone, and neither are we. So where do you need Christ's freedom today? Not a one and done. Although at the cross, the work was sufficient. So squat and reach. Where do you feel it? Maybe anxiety today. Maybe fear, guilt, shame. Maybe you just feel kind of meh. All of that begin to break into today. All right, stay here. Come up onto your left toes. Switch. Now swing down and reach up. All right, circle your arms. It is for freedom. There is nothing he didn't pay for. Now go forward. There are no crosses to bear when it comes to the things Jesus paid for. Now swing the cross. Bearing your cross does not mean bearing anxiety, worry, and fear. Taking up your cross means dying to your flesh, which is a totally different thing. Now give me a dig. Or a pump, whatever you call this. I don't know. Really glad you guys don't expect perfection because you're really not going to get it today. All right, grab your sticks. We do have, I was a little ambitious. We're going to do three songs today. So you don't know what I'm doing wrong. All right, we're going to start with the good side to the left. Now, you can make it as high or as low as you want. You want to add a pop? Or Alright, bring it back here. Twist. Up. Twist.
Two more.
Okay, so just turn your arms out and curl. Patience, kindness, goodness, gentleness, and self-control. So this becomes double. This becomes what we measure our life by. It's what I feel and what I think in accordance with what you say the Spirit inside of you brings. Rest. Hands forward. Little bit. Now draw your shoulders behind your heart. Let your spirit, I step my fingers between your shoulder blades. You'd be squeezing them. Alright, now single row. So what if we began to gauge everything by this gauge? Does it agree with the Word of God and the fruit of the Spirit? Hold up. Turn forward. Alternate. Now exterior. Now to the front. Out. It changes the way I look at my kids. It changes the way I look at myself. It changes the way I do life. When I look and measure things by the standard of the Word. Last exterior. Curl. All right, well done. Set them down. Oh my gosh. I forgot. I have 13 push-ups I have to do today. Kathy, we're doing a push-up challenge at our house. And today is 13. So I'm like, so just go somewhere in here. We're probably going to do a push-up so I don't have to go later. All right. It is. By the end, I think we do 57 in one day. We'll just do a class of push-ups. Just kidding. Just kidding. All right. Give me a little job. We're gonna drop next. Shake your arms out. So, we get to examine ourselves by the Word of God. All right, grab those weights back up. Squat, curl. Squat, curl. Now turn and hammer curl.
One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two.
Grab one heavy.
I feel like you've been waiting for the right time. This is your moment.
All right. Shoulders down and back. Take a chair. All on the right.
The other brightest. Who wants to come to the darkness? Lord knows we need light right now.
Two more. Now stay here. Drop down, press up. Core strong. Ribs in. Three. Two. Last one. Now hold it here. On the other side.
Thank you.
It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Do not submit against slavery. Alright. Shoulders down and back. Out. Now, arms are bent. Lean with your elbow. Now double. So shoulders are out of your ears. Alright, take them long. Now single. Wide. Lateral motion. Alright, now double. So for me, I'll just tell you one of the ways that I do not submit against a yoke of slavery. For me is body image, power counting, and move bondage. Arms forward, shoulders down and back. Because God delivered me from anorexia and from body dysmorphia, I guard against everything related to that. Because otherwise, I could lose my freedom, and I will not. All right, stay here. So your arms are at 90 angles. Go. Shoulders out of your ears, core strong. So what has he set you free from that the enemy, double, would love to draw you back into? Or what is he inviting you to freedom from? To the front. Down. Smile with your collarbone. Lift from your core. Now, after this one, to the side. So we're training spine strength and shoulder mobility. Now, double out, double front.
Thank you.
breath. Pull. Three. Two. Up. Here. Yeah, I'm gonna go fast. You wanna go slow, go slow. Sometimes slow is harder. Now, steer. Not today, thanks. All right. So,
Now, right hand goes out. Reach, reach, reach to the left. Over your chest.
Come back to neutral. Now take your left leg out and extend it as far out as you can. Now press back and pull up. We're working hip mobility. So you may only be able to go a couple inches, or you can come all the way down to your heel. Find the rhythm of your breath and move forward and back. Right leg out. You can be high or low. Keep your low back on the mat. Now switch. both knees into your chest, hug them in close, and very gently sway side to side. All right, grab your strap, lasso that left foot, extend your right. Now, without blocking your knee, pull that leg as straight as you can, reaching through your heel. Now breathe. Let your body melt into the floor. It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Do not go back to the yoke of slavery. Right hand anchors that right hip, leading with your left heel open out. Reach to that left heel, keep your hips anchored, now breathe. Thank you. bottom of your foot to the inside of your left thigh, bending your knee out. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, relax. Again, inhale, get long. And as you exhale, switch. So extend your right leg, bend your left knee, your left foot on the inside of your thigh, relax. Inhale, get long. Exhale, bring the soles of your feet together. Let your hands come to your inner thighs. Rest those knees open. Now you can stay here, sending your leg long, or come onto your belly and your side. This lasts 2 minutes. Nothing but rest. The most important work you'll do all day in your body.
Praise the Lord, oh my soul.
Anointed One has set us free, not partially, but completely and wonderfully free. We must always cherish this truth and stubbornly refuse to go back to the bondage of our past. Fruit produced by the Holy Spirit within you is divine love. Joy that overflows, peace that subdues, patience that endures, kindness in action, a life full of virtue, faith that prevails, gentleness of heart, and strength of spirit. Against such there is no law. It is for freedom that Christ has set us free. Never again submit to the yoke of. Father, we come today in various spaces of freedom and unfreedom. In both struggle and in confidence, Lord, in peace, in fear, Lord, we come. come and offer you all that we are. Thank you that we don't have to clean ourselves up before we come. That'll never happen. So, Father, we run into your arms for making the way to Christ, and that is the only way, the sufficiency of Christ, God. So, Lord, we say, have your way in each one of us. Have your way in me, oh God. Father, where we still think we need to earn your love or try harder, Lord, would you speak to us? That last song said, Lord, may we never forget your love, that we can never earn it, never deserve. It's always a free gift that we receive. So Jesus, thank you for making a way that we can receive your love. May we learn to receive and then give, that we would live life that overflows. You're with us. You're good. You're better, Lord. You're better than we understand. So open our eyes to see you today. Lord, wherever we go, whatever we do, whoever we might encounter, Father, would you speak to us? Show us where you are that we can partner with you. In the places that are still unfree, God, we offer to you. It's the fear and anxiety, guilt and shame, pride, self-sufficiency, Father, we offer it to you to have your way. We want all that Jesus paid for at the cross. All of it. Father, we love you back. Thank you for this time. Thank you for blinds that are able. Most of all, thank you for your spirit that guides us to the altar. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Oh my gosh, my feet went to sleep. Oh.